Canelo, Charlo, who wins and why?
Canelo, cuando pelea Canelo y Charlo, cuando tú miras la pelea, tú quién, tú qué crees quién va a ganar esa pelea?
Y va a estar complicada, son dos estilos diferentes. Me gusta mucho Charlo, ¿no?
She says basically they're both two tremendous styles. It can go any which way, but she says she likes the opportunity that that Charlo has for himself, because he's coming in there with everybody doubting him. So he's going to come in there very hungry, and he's very talented. So it's going to be a great fight, and she says whichever way it goes, she's happy to see it go whichever way.
How would Terrence Crawford do against Charlo or against Canelo?
Ganó contra el Spence, el Terrence Crawford,
sí.
Cuando porque están diciendo que él se va a subir a 160 o 154. ¿Tú crees cómo puede ser él contra un Canelo, contra Charlo, el zurdo, el Terrence Crawford que ahorita peleó?
Sí, puede tener posibilidades en esa categoría también. Él es un boxeador muy audaz, muy ágil, y puede tener la chance de poder ganar.
She says, you know what, to tell you the truth, she feels like Charlo, Terrence Crawford is one of those guys that would have the opportunity to do extremely well with his wrestling background, his strength, his patience, how he can go southpaw and orthodox, and that he's just fierce, that he comes forward and he's willing to meet any challenge that they put in front of him, like as he did with the Spence fight.
Okay, last one. Tank or Shakur, who wins?
Okay, la última pregunta.
Tank or...
Hold on 1 second, Roxy, jump in really quick. You guys, you sparred Roxy today.
Shakur
and Tank. Tank or Shakur?
Shakur Stevenson.
So she thinks that Shakur, because he's extremely talented and he moves around with Terrence, so he's going to give him a lot of...
Por Shakur is not a knockout.
Roxy. I'm good. Always good to see you. Billy the Kid. Hey, how was it to spar Roxy?
So, como se sintió spareando a la Roxy, como es de... buenísima la Roxy.
Sí, la verdad que tiene una calidad increíble. Estoy muy contenta de poder hacer parry con ella. Y bueno, y buscar los objetivos. Me hace pensar mucho. Tiene una calidad muy buena. Y bueno, por ser zurda que...
It's been the best. It's been one of the best experiences working with her, because how Roxy has been in the game so long and the experience that she has, she makes her think a lot, which is something that a lot of the girls don't give her that challenge where she's from. So working with Roxy is excellent. And she's southpaw, so it gives another Amanda Serrano look. So
okay, her and Serrano, what do you think?
But they have beef apparently.
Why?
I don't know.
She's contacted her, and she's told her, hey, give me the opportunity. You know, all the girls that you've been facing, you've been really dominating and taking advantage of them. I think that you won't be able to do that to me. I'm a world champion. I'm
and
tough.
I'm a
and
lefty, I'm... so that's...
So what would happen if she fights Serrano?
Oh,
what round? Knockout or decision if you fight?
Knockout.
What round?
Before 8, she's looking for a tough
fight. I see in the middle of the fight.
Right?
But beginning and, like, in the middle.
Okay, right, Roxy?
Yes.
¿Cómo se llama the Instagram?
Pantera Erika Farias.
Speedy Gonzalez.
All right, make sure to follow them. Stay tuned. Ellie Sick back reporting.
Gracias.